How did you leak limit? By remote control. For AC1500 3P motor, first dial 2 down, enter the limit setting. Then press end, hold the lock button, press the pause button. After you hear a beep, the limit is deleted successfully. Now it's in the point 2. Point state, and it's an empty limit.